Burns got the stick up there to block it, and again the Limerick guys surround the ball. Tipperary have lost possession. Will O'Donoghue, no way through there. A good work by the Tipperary fellas. Okay, they give away the free, but at least they were in there putting pressure on.
They were, yeah, but that's what Will O'Donoghue does, I suppose, better than anybody in the game. He's on to that breaking ball, you know, like a savage every time. See the high elbow up there from Mark Keogh, definitely a free, and I'm not going to put the curse on Damien Burns.